2019. I made it to 2019 before anybody else. I did the time travel and I'm in 2019. You know, I own a company that was called Futuristic. We now change it to After Time. The names are not registered yet because there's actually a name that is registered that nobody needs to know right now. But that is not what I'm talking about. What I'm talking about is I am in 2019 and it's looking real great here. There's so much cash flow. There's everybody I know that didn't have a car. You all got new cars. I don't want to start calling names, but you posted something about not getting a car on Facebook. This is not a prophecy. This is a scientific prophecy because it was a time travel. It's not a revelation. I am here right now. I'm seeing what you look like. And you're looking real great. Oh, you're looking real great. And guess what? Nobody that I know did not make it to 2019. This is the best year ever. You know I'm good at going to the future and coming back. So I made it to the future and I came back and I'm looking real great in the future. In fact, I'm going to wait here till you all join me here. I had a plan of actually going back to 2018 and we all come back into 2019 together and all of that. But I've changed all our plans. Right now, the plan is that I'm going to stay in 2019 and wait for you all there. I did a time travel just 3 days into the future because a while back I did like about 3-4 years into the future. I got new products, I learned how to do the product. I came back to 2018 and everybody was like, no, you can't bring 2022 products to 2018. We are not ready for you right now. Everybody was just mad at me about trying to do futuristic products because they thought I was shitting reality. But you know what? That is what I'm designed to do. I'm designed to defy things. We are designed to defy things. So check us out. I'm already in 2019. You said I shouldn't deploy it in 2018. I got to 2019 before you. I'm deploying it already. By the time I got to 2018, we all get to 2019 together. I'll sell the products for the year. What are you going to do about that? You can't do nothing about it. So basically, this is the way it is going to be. I'm taking over this year. You are taking over. We are all taking over. We are not taking sides. Take what you have. Me, I take what I got. And we are going to make it together. It's going to be a great year, guys. Have fun. And make sure you don't party too hard. Because you got a grind. Oh, yeah.